So this, my friend, is the Skoda Kodiaq 2024 4x4 Lauren and Clement top of the line variant, around 188 bhp, 320 newton meters, 2 liter turbo petrol, and 4x4 variant. Let's see how well it drives, and we have an open stretch ahead, so let's not waste any more time. Buckle up. I mean, Skoda cars are all about, I mean, the tank-like build quality comes as standard. The Kodiaq itself, the name is derived from the largest bear, brown bear, available in the polar regions. So let's put it into drive, and this is an S1 Sport. So, okay. So let's quickly turn around now. So this is a new stretch of road that has been built. One of the finest, and we are lucky here in Hyderabad to have one of the finest roads. The steering feel is absolutely perfect. Right kind of heft. And so let's just actually see how well the... We are in the manual. Does it hold or does it shift? Okay, it shifts on its own. Rock solid stability. Oh, you feel like you're in a sports SUV. This thing is incredibly fast. Oh, absolutely amazing. Oh, the brakes are brilliant. The wheels lend the car superb stability, and the paddle shifters are right on point. We have a nice soft touch feel to the steering. Suspension, the damping settings are absolutely perfect, and that's what gives you a proper, you know, sports SUV or performance SUV or luxury, you know, premium SUV kind of a feel. So even when you're cornering a little hard, taking a U-turn here, it's absolutely amazing. Incredibly awesome. Okay, we've had our share of fun. So the best part is the panoramic sunroof lets in a lot of light, and the Kodiaq itself sits low. So though it has massive wheels, and you have the tried and tested powertrain that is drool worthy for all enthusiasts out there, and the steering is absolute perfection along with the damping settings. I mean, doesn't get better than this. So you have the right kind of chassis, the right kind of damping settings, and a proper heft to the steering. You can go berserk and absolutely floor the pedal, and still it'll stick and it'll stay planted despite what you throw at it, be it straight line stability, be it the cornering stability, it is right on point. And we all know what Skoda are capable of in terms of handling characteristics and driving dynamics, so this one is no exception. It is slightly on the expensive side, but it has a character of its own. It has a cult following of its own. So that's what makes the Kodiaq stand out. Living by its name, staying true to its name. It is sturdily built, has rock solid stability, amazing agility, and the poise and the character is right on point to put a smile on your face. And the luxury is there. You have 360 degree camera, you have 9 airbags in terms of safety. 5-star safety rating is available as well. You have different layouts to play around with.
You have the navigation here such that you don't have to take your eyes off the road, or you don't have to look at the central console for the navigation. So that's another clever idea. The clever utility spaces which they are known for, that is available as well. You have a clear view of the range and the speed we are maintaining, and this is the best part, of course, where the speed is apparent along with the rev counter, the RPM. But then again, if you floor the pedal, it shifts. It shifts at 6000 RPM, and that's what makes it an absolute delight, an absolute beast. And I hope you had a good time this quick fire drive through wonderful afternoon here in Hyderabad and wide open roads, and we could get a glimpse of what the Kodiaq is capable of. It's an absolute beast, an absolute feast for the enthusiast. So if you haven't driven it, feel free to drive it, and this new powertrain complements it. And of course, the adaptive 4x4 with dynamic chassis control gives it supreme agility and stability we come expecting when the branding reads Skoda. So thanks for watching. If you like what you see and want to see more pure automobile content, stay tuned to Dino's World, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Until then, take care, God bless, and drive safe.